My name is Flossie, and I went to Sunday school when I was very young. But when I was Sunday school, I don't know anything about God. So you go to Sunday school just for fun, and you make friends there, and they have food and toy. So like, and then I always accompany with a group of Christians. Even I went away from church, and then at a certain point of time, I would meet a Christian friends or a Christian teacher that they would bring me back to church. I literally grew up in Hong Kong, so when I was uni and I was like, and a friend bring me back to church, but the church I go to is very straight, it's very traditional, so I went their way again. Then I start my traveling. So once I finish uni, I start my traveling, and that was 3 years ago. This year, I come from India to England by land. It takes me up to a year to come all the way through. So like, I feel like this is a journey that God want me to make. Even though I go through all the so-called terrorist countries, but I always got some Christian friends around me. I can go to church even in Iran, in Pakistan as well. At a certain point when I was in church in France, this brother and sister told me it's better for me to take an Alpha course. So once I go to Woodland, Alpha course hit me right away that I can go to Alpha course. So I feel like, okay, this is a church that I want to go to. In the past, it's just like, you're a Christian, but you're a Christian in your heart. Food baptism is a public art to tell the world that I'm a Christian. I'm committed to God for my whole life. No matter what happened, I'm trying. And it's also a witness to your faith that God really loves you no matter what you do, and He loves you till the end. I'm grateful for God, whatever He brings to me, no matter its difficulties or its hope, because I know that through difficulties, like, God wants you to grow to a person that He wants you to be. And I want everybody knows that God really loves you, no matter whether you know Him or not. It's a great chance for you to get in touch with Him and know that He isn't will. He's not just someone from the Bible. He is alive.